friends, this is the part two of the experiment. Salt water is denser than normal water. So this is the red water we use for the experiment and this is the normal water. Now we put the yellow one on this flipping. Now we are going to use the red one to flip it and put it on the yellow one. We'll see what happens. Now we need to again align it. And then remove the cardboard piece. It turned orange as fast as I removed it.
So can you explain why this happened?
Because salt water is denser than normal water, it rushed down but could not, and the normal water rushed up, and in this process they started to mix.